Verifying. Oh. Okay, I just get a free golden orb every day I log in. That's cool. Again, not that I really want to use them, but hey, it's nice. Especially for LP purposes. Come on, stream, you can do it. There we go. Devil May Cry. Let's continue on. 6:35 a.m. So canonically, we're still moving forward in the timeline. Your own V split up, separate paths. Clifle. What is V's true motive? I think I already saw this, but let's take a look anyway.
This kid can kill Urizen?
Let's skip that. Yep, player change. Got it. Alright. So, now let's take a look at that customized menu again. Okay. So, I know I said I was going to wait until I got enough for a certain skill. What I found out is that skill actually doesn't get me more orbs. It just gets me a wider range to collect orbs. Now, it's still probably good, and I'm still going to work my way towards it. But for the most part, if I can see a better option, I'm going to go with that. But let's go with V. Oof. Shadow and Griffin will start attacking enemies automatically. The timer appears and the vitality gauges show how much longer they can stay on the attack. So do your best to earn each other's respect. You mean die a lot? Oh. Alright, so let's see what he actually does. So far, nothing. Not a damn thing. Like, I literally have no options to attack right now. I'm trying everything I can.
Come on. Come on.
That's his taunt.
Come on.
He's got a double jump, it looks like, or a grab. We reach yours. Starring Abomination as somebody, but I don't know if that's Nero or not. Again, I can't attack right now, so it's a little confusing.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare. Just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, because killing them ain't my stick. I got your back. Because dying is whack.
Is he always talking rhymes? Is that the thing? Attack with Y. After summoning Shadow, press Y to make him perform a close range attack.
At your pleasure. Slice him.
gouging.
Press B close to a dying enemy. Shadow can't finish off dying enemies. V has to do that himself. Press X to make him perform a long-range attack.
You make me laugh. Try some.
These shadow evade attacks allow faster, wider range of movement. Okay, so he's got a really weird style, just like I thought, but he's also very, very slow, which I'm not happy about. Like, right now, I have no run. Like, this is it. Whereas with Nero, I have a little bit more of an option. God, that... This is so weird, because he doesn't actually do anything. Oh, wait, maybe he does. Okay. That's fine. I can work with that. Okay. Oh, now I can see their life bar when they're summoned around. That's cool. Trying to figure out this whole methodology here. So he's just got free air hike is what it looks like.
Descend it is.
What the hell was that? Okay, I can't go in here. It's just a side room. I don't...
Gouging.
an adjudicator. All right. Right, then. Hang on a minute. Landing blows on enemies or take damage will fill a devil trigger DT gauge. If your DT gauge is at level 3 or higher, you can use to summon Nightmare by pressing LB. He will attack enemies on his own until your gauge runs out.
Rest in peace.
Magic of Stone, Crystallite, Devil Spirit. Pick one up to recover some of the Devil Gauge. Alright. Stepping up the style. All right, then. Gorb. Oops. Well, did I want to fall down? Maybe, maybe not. Don't know exactly. Should be fine. Taunt?
I have to keep going.
That's a weird taunt. All right. Your demon pets will stop moving if they take too much damage. Keeps an eye on their gauge. Upper left corner of the stream. See how much vitality they have left. These demons recover from a stalemate by themselves over time. You can speed up the recovery time by moving V close to them. Again, he doesn't really have a combo meter. It's just hard to do anything properly. I see that Gorb behind me. Just sitting out in the open. How many of these things am I going to get? I've used one. I see that porb.
I will not allow him to gain any more power.
a Grorb. Purple orb fragment. Purple fragment crystallized demonic power. Gather 4 fragments to increase the devil trigger gauge. Nice. That one was free. Yeah, V is weird. V is very weird to control, and it's almost exactly what I thought it was going to be. I get it a little bit, but at the same time, it's just like, why?
Pin to the wall. At your pleasure. Here's the point. Gouge him. Slice
him. Making a mess. Because I can. It's gonna be a little weird if I can open that. I'm honestly hoping there's only like a couple V missions, because oof. Unless he gets something a little bit better later on, I don't know what I want to do. He's not my favorite. LT plus Y or LT plus X. Use one stock of DT gauge to make Shadow and Griffin attack foes with increased strength for a set time. Execute the same command again and extend the attack time and cost more DT gauge.
Erase you all. This is your misery. Here. Come back. Slice him.
Oh, read book. Oh, I can just feed the DT gauge like manually. All right. Not bad. Do hover jumps.
Cut off this line.
Ow, I got hit. I can't believe it. All right. I'll just have to remember. Okay, that's hard progression. Let's ignore that for now. Oh, that's hard progression. All right. Never mind. Fuck me. Blorb! Wait, so I need another one? From where? I just gotta remember to come back, I guess. What are the white ones? Are those for DC gauges? What the hell?
Slice it. return to the underworld.
I think I canceled that on my own, which is nice. Which is weird, because why would he bother to talk to her? Why are you inviting me to chat right now, man? Like, you know I'm in the middle of the stream. Stop it. Look, it's fine if you want to ask a question or something, but don't interrupt me. Again, this is not chat, this is, like, on the Xbox.
Needhog. I never liked this guy.
You touched. I know you.
Dumb as a box of rocks. Let's not even mess with this guy, V. He can't even leave the Clifod anyway. Just a Clifod parasite.
Did you insult me?
Uh-oh.
You insult
me. I think he hurt me. He's angry!
Not in this lifetime. As the heir to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible.
What is with this guy?
In his folly, he would become wise.
Don't try to think too much yet.
It's a big guy, a long time to wake the fuck up. There we go. Not the greatest fight, but hey.
Wow. What do you say?
Really? Also, I didn't know I was running into a boss fight, so hopefully this isn't the end of this chapter.
All right, that's not good at all. That's not good. Well, hey, wait, where are you going? Are you running away? That's not a good sign.
I'm afraid then, that's a little bit more than I can take on right now.
Now the road's exploding. I didn't even call her. Fuck. Fuck. That was the end of the chapter. Alright. Fuck me. I'll take it. Sure, why not? Demon V's command made short work of the great demon parasitizing the roots of Glyphoth. The arrival of colossal demonic atrocity destroyed the blah 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 blah. Yeah, basically what we just saw. Fuck!
We're alive! We made it! It's our lucky day, V! Let's go find a game of cards.
These Glyphoth roots. They're everywhere.
Well, we are underground.
Then I guess we have some clearing up to do.
And me without my gardening shears.
I don't get it. I like that. It's not. Thank you. And these are all each unique, which is fucking awful. All right. Not happy about it, but you know, it is what it is. Let's go. And specific locations can cause them to break through walls and other obstacles that are in the way. I'm glad I know that now.
Now to find an exit.
Also, why couldn't I do these upgrades before I got down here? Why did I have to do it after? Oh, nice.
Thank you.
Why did I get close? Because I'm an idiot. I'll take it. Progress.
This ship is awfully big. On it.
Up you go.
It's weird because I'm starting to get the hang of this, which I don't particularly like. What the hell?
I have to keep going.
Thanks, big guy. Oh, I missed. Try it again.
Return it to the underworld.
7. Smoking sexy style. Perfect. Nice. Not bad.
Eradicate them all.
All right, I've got to find that floor point somewhere. And there she blows. We made all the demons without taking a hit. All right, let's go. I just need to make sure I watch my body and keep him out of the fray. Oh, he got me at the right moment there. All right, that's fine. We'll redo it. Let's try it again. I had a good combo going, though. That was nice. Nice. Fuck yeah. Alright. I get it now. I've got the best way to... Like, he recovers that gauge fucking quick, too. I like that. Like, you can double trigger all over the place with him. And plus, since I slowed down the bar for the super summon, like, I can just utilize that way more often. Another boss? Kind of. Oh good, the queen. I don't know if that was a mini boss or what that was, but I'll take it. This is a good ability. This is a nice ability.
No escape.
How do I read a book?
Running out of time. Grain of sand and a heaven in a wild flower. Hold infinity in the palm of your hand and eternity in an hour. The angel that presided on my birth said, little creature formed of joy and mirth, go love without the help of anything on earth.
So I don't recharge while I'm not in battle. It has to be in battle. But I can do that while my monsters are fighting, which is pretty cool. Hello. What's all this then? Show me that it was there.
There must be an escape route. At your pleasure.
We're not going into that hole right yet. Although this is a confusing layout, I'm not gonna lie.
Hey, what's in that hole? Can we take a look?
No. No, we should not. Backtrack, because it does look like there should be a way to get in there from over there. Unfortunately, my dumbass jumped down.
To see a world in a grain of sand and a heaven in a wild flower. Hold infinity in the palm of your hand, and eternity in an hour. The angel that presided on my birth said, little creature formed of joy and mirth, go love without the help of anything on earth.
Probably missed it. I probably fucked up. I'm not happy about that. But how would you know, right? And it doesn't let me recharge my gauge, even though it said it should.
This way, I guess.
Go! Die!
Oh good, these are just normal enemies now.
Go.
return to the underworld.
That'll work. Another gorb. I'm not gonna lie. I have this on Devil Hunter. I can't imagine this being... I'm gonna say this now, easier. But... you know, that's fine. Because I was expecting to die like 100 times or something to certain bosses and I just didn't. Quite a chunk of change, not gonna lie. Where's this phone so I don't fucking miss it? There it is.
Get to work.
Okay, so that's the boss arena. See, I can see that boss arena. I know where that is. Spaces where it's like, nope, you don't want to go that way, and it doesn't, it's not obvious. Maybe a little indicator saying, hey, if you had ability, you want to break wall, blank, blank, you know, that sort of thing, but.
Hey, I could use a hand.
Got it. Wait right there.
Thanks, Nico. Sure, why not?
Thank you.
during promotion. I have to get promotion for sure. So we'll get that at some point. I should have got promotion first, but that's okay. It's not really that big a deal. Irresponsible spending. Because I'm a doofus.
Malthus. Of course. More trouble. Not sure about that one, though. Never seen it before.
Not in the underworld, anyway!
Search for the devil's sword, Sparta. You know where it is. He told
They're still
me
searching for that damn sword?
But I'm afraid it still concerns me. As long as there is a blood descendant of Sparta, I cannot take any chances. Do you understand? Find it and destroy it! Only then will his reign be truly realized.
You're not gonna live long. Elder Garion Knight?
I know what you are. Don't worry. I'll be gentle.
Honestly, what is up with that cane?
It's your turn. Pierce through. Eradicate them all.
Okay, you can stop that now. Okay. I killed your horse.
Hey!
I'm fine. I must chase him. If the Devil Sword Sparta still exists, It may very well be our only hope.
Think about this for a minute now. What will you do if you find him? You gotta be strong in mind and body to wield the Sparta, and you, sir, are not. Hate to break it to you, but the Sparta will just be too much for you.
For me, yes. But what if the boy, Nero?
Oh, we're getting pieces, huh?
Let's go. Once we are near the Sparta, even I should be able to sense its presence.
I'm giving Nico a gift. All right, so the two V sections I'll definitely have to go back for. That's for sure. Not bad at all. Oh shit, we're going back in time? 7:25 a.m. Meanwhile, back on the surface... Going back and forth between these two is going to be hard for me because it's just like, what? Oh, shit, what do you got now?
I got a new arm for ya.
Tomboy.
Buster arm? I really worked up a sweat on that one.
What are these things? So yeah, increase the range from which you gather orbs is fine. It's a long range, don't get me wrong, but still. Exceeds fine for now. Tomboy. Pin power that lets you power a blue rose and red queen. Interesting. One hit kill using Devilbringer Buster technique. Prone to breakage. One mo. Go for it. I like the Gerbera. We need more of those.
Well, she ain't dead. Got a pretty smoking body, though. Not that I was barely even noticed. You know, you should go do your thing. I got this.
Yeah. What the hell? Whoa. He's too big to leave alone. Better take care of it. Stay alert.
Yeah.
Well, we definitely have the speed perk on there. Oh, just straight into a boss fight. I wonder what I should hit. Got no idea.
Look at this ass.
Think I'm turning back now? That's it.
How is it scarring me? That makes no sense.
What are you doing down there?
You didn't think you did that all by yourself?
You know, I bet you taste like chicken.
Oh, you ungrateful son.
I'll leave this beast to you. I must press on.
What? When did that conversation happen?
Guess it's just you and me, cockroach.
Okay. Please tell me that whole chapter wasn't just boss fight.
This thing's a root too. What's going on?
Everything's a root.
Yo, ladies away. Got any questions for her? Better make it fast.
All right.
Hey, wait. We could use that. Pick it up. Not that one. The other one.
This one?
Next to it.
Come on, Nico. This one?
Sure.
It's like, what are you looking for? Trying to pick up a can and a piece of trash. He's like, I can't tell. They all look the same. Chivo. Starting the ruins of Redgrave. Didn't have time to fear. Catch up. Give good news. Ladies awake. Okay. Yep. A united front. A whole hour and a half after everything else.
So what happened to him and Trish? They end up like you?
Trish, she was captured. I remember that.
This is a new look for Lady. All right.
I don't know what happened to Dante.
Damn it.
You can't travel through here in a car.
Yeah, we know. We're just waiting on you. There's only one way up that tree. Hang on, I'll get ready.
I'm He's glad got that to piece. See you look so well.
You too, I guess.
I found these. If they're of any use to you, they're yours.
Wow, I can make something truly awesome out of these.
Back in the workshop with her.
Can we trust him?
Your guess Shocker. Is as good as mine. He might be useful, though. Enough talking. Get some rest. You need it.
There's so much I don't know.
To get to work.
I was just told to get some rest.
Oh, you were just told to get some rest? Well, we need to make a path. So start digging. Come on, get up, get up, get up!
Got something to wear that's good for digging?
Just because. Oh, good, I get to choose who I... Fucking A, man. God damn it. I'll go with Nero for now. If it's gonna give me a choice, we're gonna go with Nero. Fuck. But does that mean I'm gonna buddy up with somebody else?
Hey,
I guess you got me an arm that stops time. Rawhide, long-reaching whip.
Now
Ragtime, manipulator of time.
Take advantage of it.
Yep. Why am I not surprised? Fuck. Sure. Why do I have like 8 different magazines? Holy shit. Boasts the widest attack range. Uses metal whip for long distance strike or to reel in certain heavy enemies. Overture, punchline, overture. Makes sense. I can't imagine sharing enemies with a partner. There's the network connection. Okay, I'm hoping we're back. Let me just double check something here.
Okay, I'm hoping.
I think the game crashed because it was trying to do network stuff. I'll be back. All right, I'm back. So, I don't know what happened, but the game either crashed or couldn't connect me to a player or something, and it just stopped. And then I went back to the main menu. I was like, okay, you tried to load in and failed, right? Whose voice is that? I don't know yet, I guess. Is that Kyrie's voice? Oh, I like how V's in there now. That's kind of cool. I'm gonna take a minute, eat my sandwich. Hopefully there's a cutscene though. Let's try this again, hope it doesn't crash. Skipping that. Right. Come on, game. EMC crew. I'm okay with that. Brutal Instinct, Riot. That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Wait. Aha! That's a cool little thing. Hello, Gorb. Take it. Tickets, please. I could use that a lot. It's pretty good. Sandwich. Okay. Mega Buster, I came in this way. Open that up. Open that up. Okay. Fine.
Going down.
Good thing I looked. Nope, nothing that way. I was hoping though. I don't like this battle arena looking thing. In air. Ow.
That's fine.
Not great, but it's fine. Yeah. Mega Buster. Jesus, everybody's streaming. It's a, oh my god, I know what that jump is now. I was like, why isn't he flipping? And it's like, no, he's doing the Mega Man jump. Like, while he has the Mega Buster on, he's doing the Mega Man jump. That's great. Getting rid of you freaks first. There we go. Escalator battle. Your favorite battles. Yeah. There we go. So now we've got demon spawners, which I'm not a fan of, but, you know, it's whatever. Garcia. And there's a phone, which means there's a boss battle at the top of the thing, so...
Board, I've got a job for you.
All right, let's hear it. What you got?
Huh! Sure. Oh my God. That's just silly. No, that way. Oh no. Time to fight the tree. I'm kidding. I didn't beat it hard enough, fast enough. But at least I got it. I don't like this stage setup we got here. But it gives me an idea of who we might be fighting. Proto-Angelo. Not even Nello-Angelo. Fresh?
Nice. Getting the band back together, huh?
What evil lurks? I must destroy.
I thought that was the plan all along.
All right, then. Oh, now it's a moving battle arena. Nice. Hopefully the ads stay down, but who knows. Tried.
Yeah.
I'll take it. Not the easiest fight, but hey. That's fun. Took me a minute to realize what they were wanting me to do there.
Took us long enough to get here. Tired already?
I just remembered something. This town was attacked once before. Oh. I was here. I can still see it. In fact, I was playing right here. That was the house. This is where we part ways. You go ahead.
You're gonna miss all the fun.
No. I must seek out the Devil's Sword Sparta.
What? Yeah, I don't think that's such a good idea. Trust me.
You're not the only one who thinks so. But to win this fight, we're going to need all the help we can get.
Not the only one. What the hell aren't you telling me?
You know what? That's fine. Sure. I don't see why I wouldn't rate anybody as stylish. Might as well. AM.
Guess there's no point thinking about it. Perfect timing. Now we're starting to act like a team.
Ew. You like flirting with me? Knock it off. Get in the car.
Why did Nico come with him? I don't understand that.
Oh my God.
She nearly hit him. Okay. Yeah, that magazine's getting a little empty. I like these little details too, like ladies in the van now. Fifth slot. Oh God. I do want to get max act though, because having a full gauge on an attack is like godsend. I should already have it, to be honest, but you know me. Also, I know the arms are pretty cheap, but I'm not gonna buy them. Fuck that. You know what? Let's do one more mission. Let's see what you got, game.
Option. Yeah. Time for some payback. All right. Just you wait, you bastard. I'll drag you all the way down here.
How do I cancel a reload? That's my question. Because I don't want to fire the shot, but the game's basically like, yeah, do that. Also, I feel bad because I feel like I should have found a secret missing in most of these, and I just haven't. It's a little concerning. Oh, air hike. How I missed you. What are you? Also, I like the idea that everything's running on blood, and yet the blood in this fucking thing is ridiculously high compared to what it should be. I was looking for the sword block and I just didn't get it. It's alright. It's all good. It's all cool. Alright. Nothing there. Nothing there. Nothing there. Wait. No, nothing up there. Okay. It was worth a shot. Secrets, secrets everywhere. I'm gonna have to climb that, aren't I?
Guess that's my ride.
Okay, there's a Gerbera there, which is great. There's the lava wall. Can I do anything over here? Nope. Just a wall that looks like it's a ramp. Okay, can't get up there. That's fine. Okay, missed it. Again, I'm not sure what I'm looking for here, but that's all right. Okay, I landed on it and went too far. All right, that's fine. I'm gonna get this eventually. Like, platforming 101, and I still can't get it. There we go. All right, now we're on the platform. What are the chances I'll have to shoot something? Got that mug of bust. So there's gonna be little pit stops, huh? Another one over here. Okay, just a news alert, that's fine. Right. There we go. I'm trying not to use my sword because I got that full rev going. I see it. All right, I got it. There we go. How do I do that without... Thanks, Mega Buster. Mega Man jump. These conduits snake throughout Glyphloth, transporting blood gathered in the human world. Offer yourself into the flow and it will carry you deeper into the tree, but be warned, there's no turning back once you enter.
Where does this go?
Yeah. What is that? I might as well go, but is there any reason to stay? Because it did warn me. Like, oh, you can't come back. And I'm like, all right, I guess I don't know. We'll just go with it. Gooey.
Blood all over me. Better be a shower. Let's get air for it.
I want there to be a phone down here.
Still falling?
That was unfortunate.
Damn.
I don't really know what it wanted me to do there.
Too heavy, huh?
I guess it was just too slow. But I don't know how to index quicker. What?
All right. Going down is the only way, huh?
That way. Any phones? Probably not. If Nico could actually get down here, that would be hilarious. Battle arena? Powerful map. There we go. Anything else going on over here? Just the way I came in.
This again. Where's he gonna take me now?
To the moon! Oh. Hello, secret hole I didn't see. Oh my god, that was well hidden. I could just walked over here like, la 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 la. Right into the damn hole. God damn it. Use divinity statues to trade red orbs for skills and items. Oh, because Nico can't be here, so now we've got statues. I don't think there's anything I want right now. God, it's gonna be a hard one. I want the longer grab, but I think Exceed will be a lot better just to have maximum potential firepower when I'm fighting. Because it'll give me full bar. As long as I charge at the right time during an attack. And more attack power is going to be better for me.
right there!
Damn it. I don't know how I'm supposed to beat him faster. I don't know. But I wanted that blue orb. It's like I had 30 seconds and that was it. Ow. Damn it. Oh, now you've got a shield charge. All right, that's cool. And of course I get hit by the fucking super strike. All right. Hey, how about that no shield game? Are you kidding with this backhanded bullshit? This is some bullshit. I'm not gonna lie. That fucking fight. I lost a blorb.
Express elevators? What the lousy architect?
Oh, I can get a double out of that. That's nice. That's pretty good. That's good for mobility. I like that.
Way in.
That worked. See no platforms to get on. That doesn't mean there aren't any. Wait a minute. Hoi! What's this? That's progress, right? Where is this? Alright, let's go down. Just because I don't know. Okay. Looks like I can get back up. Oh. Alright, so there is a mystery one out here, so I've got to find it. Give me a second. Let me see. Pasta Breaker or Ragtime. Let's get a Ragtime ready, just in case. Alright, and the sign is... Oh my god. Oh, hi there. Get to the goal without touching the ground. Okay, let's give it a shot. So, grapple, shoot, grapple, shoot, grapple, shoot, I imagine. They are all unactivated. Ah, damn it. I can do it. I just gotta keep doing it quicker. It's hard to tell though. Skip the cutscene. Well, that fucking sucked. Didn't get enough height. I'm just doing this all kinds of wrong. Like, there's such a limited window, and it doesn't lock on quick enough for you to shoot it.
Yeah.
No way! All right. So it gets me out of that. It's definitely fucking with me there. Can I get an air hike in between these? That's my other question. Nope. I get one air hike and that's it. So I get one saving grace. What? What the fuck just happened? Alright, once I get to that point where it's crossing, I've got to fucking wait. But it's difficult, because it's like, what the fuck, man? That one fucks me up every time. Because you've got to be at the right angle, and then just fucking nail it, and it's just like, ah. Dove right into the ground. I'm trying to do some things. I'm trying to, like... Of course, it's a goddamn jumping puzzle. And then I activate my arm ability, which doesn't help me. I need Gerbera for this, honestly. Holy shit. Like, I could. I wonder if I could literally just Gerbera my way out of this. Shoot, damn it! Like, I kept pressing the trigger and then trying to get B as a combo, and it's just like, nope, B's taking over. Pushed the wrong button. See, now that I'm overthinking it, I'm getting it wrong every time. Damn it! That was the last one. I bet you that was the last one. I just didn't shoot. I don't know why I didn't shoot. I just didn't shoot. All right, I've got this. Oh my god, that was a quick loss of that grab point. Fucking A. What the hell happened there? I went too high, didn't I? I should have just kept shooting. Shot too quickly. I didn't get enough airtime. Yes, I know. Fuck. Blorb. It knew I had Gerbera. It knew. Fair enough. Not gonna lie. Damn it. Oh, that was nice. I'll take that. It's a lot easier than the other one.
Good. Finally made it. Now. About that paper.
Are we literally gonna fight him now?
A phone here? Does it still work?
I swear to God, if Nico comes out of something, that's gonna be the most hilarious thing ever. Like she just falls in here.
So, think you can make it all the way here?
Duh. Who do you think you're talking to?
I want to see this.
Ugh.
Okay, sure.
Heya.
Cable hopper 3, huh? All right, we're gonna save for it. Thanks for coming, Nico. I appreciate it. I just need to know. Wait a minute. Wasn't there a something something somewhere? Yeah, there was. A Gerbera. You know what? I could probably use that. Oh. No, that's the intended way. All right. Fuck me. Okay. There.
Think it's good to be king, huh? Not for much longer.
Are we actually fighting Arisen? How the hell are we even gonna stand a chance where Dante couldn't? Why are you giving me sweet surrender? You know what? it's a heal? That's cool. Oh, hey, zombie head.
Hey, douchebag. Miss me?
Yeah, it's earlier than normal. You're right.
Where's Dante? No body? No dried up Dante jerky? Nothing?
It's been a month.
Come here to die.
He talks. Your reason, huh? I bet your parents didn't like you much. Because your name sucks.
I am without a name. I am power. Absolute.
Well, no name. I'll be sure to put that on your tombstone.
You will suffer and die.
Round two. Let's go.
I'll show you dead weight.
You would so readily ruin your life, child.
I'm not interested in you having the winning streak. Now I can break it.
Oh boy, all right. I knew that was coming too. This is not looking good for me. This is a fucking fight. Holy shit. I hate that, but you know what? That's fine. Alright, I broke the crystal at least.
time I landed something.
Weak mortal. Demon power does not course through your veins. Yet you try. How dare you strike me?
Not gonna lie, I hate that crystal.
You will regret being born useless and human. I will show you your worst nightmares. I will give you despair and death. Scatter.
Ow, okay, all right. What in the hell, dude? I'll have you know, there is nothing this tough in the game. I think I had to lose that one too. I think I had to lose that one. Like, how in the hell?
Merely human. Petulant mortal flesh. Cursed. The moment you were brought into this world.
Say what?
Who dares interfere?
Who?
What creature stands against a king?
Is that a demon?
Who? I got nothing. Yuro went to confront Demon King Arisen alone. So does that mean I'm V now? I started the hunt for the Demon King at 9:56. So in a matter of 10 minutes, something happened? Question mark. Okay, now we're back in the past. What the hell happened? May 3rd, 8:08 p.m., a few weeks ago.
You could have at least knocked, Morrison.
Wait, what? He's alive?
Yeah, I could have. I got some good news and some bad news. Pick your poison. Which you want to hear first?
Just speak.
Bad news it is. Lady Patty's feathers are all ruffled. See, she wants to invite you to her birthday party, but your phone is disconnected.
You're a smart one, Morrison. You notice the electric and water out too?
I expected nothing less.
So what's the good news?
Oh, I got a gig. Cash up front.
Cash up front? This I like. The water needs turning on, and those toilets need flushing.
Water, gas, and power. Coming out of your cut. You're a real agency now.
Wow. How?
Devil may cry.
She's from the anime, isn't she? I remember her.
Okay, Morrison. I'll take you up on that gig. But only if you can get me out of that hellish birthday party.
Consider your RSVP declined. Meet your new client. Listen, I'm gonna find Lady and Trish. Bring him in on this.
What? Come on! You don't think I can handle this gig on my own?
No.
It's a big job. Big job, Dante. You're gonna need the help.
So, what's your name?
We gonna get a name?
I have no name.
Damn it.
I am but 2 days old. Just kidding. You can call me V.
Okay, V. Why don't you tell me everything about this job?
A powerful demon is about to resurrect, and we need your help, Dante.
Now that's a familiar tune. Do you have any idea how many times I've heard that exact same line?
Twice.
This is special.
Special? Okay. So what's so special about this one?
Tell me I'm going to play as Dante.
This demon is your reason. Your reason for fighting.
This demon got a name?
Urizen? What? Or was he going to say Virgil? Oh, shit. Hate it. Oh man, do I hate it. All right. You want to spend all your money? Yeah, I guess I do. Fuck. Why did the screen cut out? What was I? Was it blocking cutscenes? See, now I'm curious because I looked away for a second and then all of a sudden I noticed that the screen wasn't showing anything. All right, let's do one more. June 15th, 10:06 a.m.
did you find it?
Oh, well, I don't know what I found, but I think I saw some demons dancing.
Well, then I guess we keep going. The Devil Sword Sparta is nearby. It's coming from the Clyphods.
Chew.
Running out of time.
Oh boy. Well, so much for that house. Behemoth, unstoppable appetite. Do.
The angel that presided on my birth said, little creature formed of joy and mirth, go love without the help of anything on earth. To see a world in a grain of sand and a heaven in a wild flower, hold infinity in the palm of your hand and eternity in an hour.
What is with his book? Like, I want more explanation. Like, I get it. V's cool, he's got summons. He's not particularly strong, I get that. But he's still a demon somehow that summons other demons. Alright, another green orb.
Blast.
I'm curious, because that seems to be the path forward. Oh no, that was literally the path forward. Fuck. Glide. Destroy a certain wall in mission 9. Most certainly did.
Lockdown.
It's weird. As much as I don't like his fighting style, just the other fucking thing I don't really like. Just like with him. That's a thing that's happening. Okay, that's progress.
Awaken now.
That was pretty good. I'll take it. I wasn't sure that was it, but hey, that makes a lot of sense. Remain all the demons in 20 seconds or less. I'll try. No guarantees. I'll take another one. Damn, these are like candy. Mommy? Who the hell's your mom?
Open up and say, ah!
Russian. Thanks, big guy.
Angel that presided o'er my birth said, little creature formed of joy and mirth, go love without the help of anything on earth.
May not my flesh fail on me.
I'm not lost, you're lost.
Awaken now.
Thanks, friendo. There we go. Seriously though, why am I fucking, like, so good with this character? That makes no sense. Wait.
Eradicate them all.
Was I just seeing things? Probably. Oh.
Possibly. He has no reason to keep Dante alive.
I'm coming!
Nope, my controller batteries are getting low. Ah, that's fine. Ow. That one hit me. That'll work. Like, V's super good with everybody out there. And his quick recharge on the devil trigger.
To see a world in a grain of sand and a heaven in a wild flower. Hold infinity in the palm of your hand and eternity in an hour. Said, little creature formed of joy and mirth, go love without the help of anything on earth. Gouge to see the world in a grain of sand, and heaven in a wild flower. Hold infinity in the palm of your hand, and eternity in an hour.
Again, I'm on one of those kicks where I'm not trusting any wall ever. Because I think I can crash through it.
If we had the Devil Sword Sparta, now might just be able to defeat him.
Almost there! Hey, you gotta make it deep!
Maybe. Okay. Good. Gorb! I'm getting a butt ton of these. New enemy type? No, it's the same old enemy type, except there's more! Fuck.
Rise. What you sow, pierce through.
All those masks. I got a lot of souls from this one level. The red orbs, I mean. Holy shit. Makes it hard to believe I'm building up for V. I think I'm building up for person number 32. Spend it on him or no is the question. Why'd you take my cane? Alright, these scenes are great. They get better and better every time.
Impressive.
There's no such thing as too prepared.
She says as she fucking crashes into the wall. Ah. Oh my god, why? He did earn it, so I'm gonna give it to him. I hate that, though. I hate that I can say, ah, he earned it. I'm just like, fuck. Yeah. Fuck. I just had to go and make him stronger.
It's the Devil Sword, Sparta. No doubt.
All of a sudden, those 30,000 souls I got as a bonus don't seem like much. Considering how much I burned through.
Some kind of ritual shindig, isn't it? You guys got the dance finger for Sparta, don't you?
Nobody.
I'll be taking that back. You know your endless worshipping isn't making the Sparta any happier.
Of despair.
It's massive change.
That's exactly. I'll be sure to watch out. It's my turn to play with the Devil Sword.
Well, that pissed it off.
You like to dance?
Take it. What the hell is that cane? Honestly. Why does it have this power? Okay, now we're dropping the cane. What about the cane, man?
Dante.
How? How even?
I don't even
even have the words. He's alive! He's alive!
The Devil Sword Sparta was concealing Dante's presence.
How does one friggin' guy have so much luck, huh?
Stop dropping the cane!
No. Get a grip on yourself now. Come on.
If only you could defeat Urizen. If only. No.
No.
If only you never existed.
What does that have to do anything? I don't get it.
Don't do it to me. No.
Click those details over. S, and S. No continues. I think that's worth an S. Why not? Max Vitality Victory. Yep. Devil Trigger Junkie. Sniper. Bookworm. Got a speed clear. All right. Oh, shit. May 15th, 4:44 p.m. We're going way back. All right, let's go. Okay, Mom.
If I don't return, you must run. By yourself, alone. You must change your name. Forget your past and start a new life. As someone else.
Tony Redgrave.
Virgil! Where are you, Virgil?
That didn't last long. Present day, 10:37 a.m.
For a second there, I thought you were gonna shish kebab me.
I know how stubborn you can be. I thought it might be the only way to wake you.
What day is it?
The 15th of June.
A month?
A month.
No wonder I'm so stiff.
Right, Sunshine. Now put a fire under it. We gotta get going because that annoying pimple Nero is making a beeline for Urizen, and if he gets there, he's gonna fall.
Hey, this is my gig. Leave Nero out of this.
If you could defeat Urizen, then I never would have dreamed of using that child. Urizen. It's much stronger than we ever could have imagined.
Also, am I going to be using Dante? Okay, now we're going a month ago. About to say, if we're using the Demon Sword Sparta, there's something wrong. Hey, Trish! Hey, lady! What's going on, girls?
Stinks in here.
I know. It smells like hot garbage.
This is far worse than I thought.
There's no crime in turning tail, V. These things might be a little too much for you.
You're right. I'll leave the rest to you.
What? Whoa. My, V. All the way down here and turning tail, really?
One must always have an insurance policy.
Who was that guy? Can't believe he just ran.
No one special. Come on. Let's go clean up this garbage.
First come, first serve on the targets, Rye.
Music to my ears. Hurry up, Dante.
Guess I get to see it with my own eyes.
If it really is you.
Virgil? Okay, sure, I'm Dante now. We finally get to Dante. I must obtain skills for Dante. Fuck my life. Oh no. Oh god, no, don't tell me that. No! No! All right, we're gonna call this a session for now. We'll start on Dante next time. Oh. Holy crap. Oof. I'm glad we're finally at Dante, but oof. Buying all those skills again. I hate that. I hate having to buy everything over again and not getting reset on red orbs that I've already spent on other people. Oh well. So next time, Dante. And then maybe we'll diversify into Lady and Trish, but who knows, they may not even be involved. So thank you everybody for watching. This is Reaper 102388. This is Devil May Cry 5. And we're gonna go right back into it. Until next time.